Hey guys, Ninfip here. So today I found my old balisong. It's a Microtech Tekion 3 with aluminum handles and sandwich construction. Now I'm going to compare this with this. It's a main flipper. It's my main flipper. It's a Benchmade 62 flight titanium clone. And this thing is, it has a different feels about how it flips with this thing. My 62 clone, it's very comfortable for rollovers, as you can see, and choker fan, also for Zeppelin. It's very comfortable because it has rounded edge on the blades, so it's very comfortable to do Zeppelin. You see that? It's very, very comfortable. But this thing, it's different. It's very different from my 62. It's a plate heavy, so the handles are very, very light because it's aluminum and it's sandwich construction. You can imagine how light it is. But this thing is the master of fanning. You know, I put a really, really little force to make it fan. As you can see, I put a really, really little force to make it fan. Even I can do a backhand fanning with this, which I cannot do backhand fan with my 62, but I can do a backhand fan with this thing. It's amazing and it's really fun. But it sucks at rollover. It's really hard to maintain the balance and to do combo. It's really hard, and you cannot do a choker fan with this thing because you can see the bottom of the handles. It's really weird. It's not rounded, so you don't have a really good grip comparing to my 62 clone right here. It has a rounded handles at the bottom, so it's really easy to do a choker fan with this thing. So I think that's my video about a comparison between my 62 clone and Microtech Tekion clone. See you, have a good day.